Previously.
I'm Arthur. Arthur Hastings.
Memories play tricks on you, do they not?
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to We Happy Few. We are gonna go visit Dr. Faraday. Let's get rid of that waypoint there. So we're off this direction. There's a golden record there and there. And then way up there, yep, and a dig spot. How beautiful. There's a dig spot over here too, isn't there? Or is it over here? There's a dig spot somewhere. I don't remember where though. I think it was over here. It disappeared now. Some points of interest. Yep. Okay. Anyways, off we go. Where are we? We're gonna go out and all the way across. Yelling, yelling, so much yelling. Alright, off we go. Alright. These eyes are terrifying. Alright, so we're gonna go this way. We're gonna go this way. Oh my god. And then we're just gonna go straight down that way. I wonder if I can fix this. I guess not without some sort of something. What that was about. Oh. Moldy bread. Alright, on we go. I swear I've been down this way. Oh well. Beautification over with yet.
Excuse me. I ought to check up on Dr. Faraday.
Where's Bobby Hickenbottom? The executive committee don't let just anyone drop by the lab, you know.
Why not?
Because they might be friends of Dr. F. You know what Dr. F could do with a bucket of motoline and a handful of mechanical bits? No, I don't either. And that's the point, isn't it?
He's at the Reform Club. Yeah.
What are you implying?
Apparently he feels a bit guilty about Dr. F. You don't know about his, bonjour?
Bobby Hickenbottom is marrying my sister. And I will thank you not to cast any perverted aspersions at his reputation. I have been ordered by the General himself to ask for credentials from the Beautification Committee. Have you got any?
Oh, heavens. I must have left them somewhere. I'll be right back.
Then on your trolley.
Motherfucker. The fuck do I get credentials from? I suppose I can bribe you with something, can I? How do I get letters from the Beautification Committee?
Excuse me, I've been ordered to check up on Dr. Faraday.
Please!
How do I get letter of credential? A letter of credential.
Weather.
Did you hear about Constable Rossetti's lovely day for it.
All right.
How do I get a letter of credential? What's all this about? Why is there a workbench over there? How do I get over there? The rotting meat. Oh well, I'll keep it just in case. Maybe I can sell it. Gilead. Yeah. Some other workbench over here too. I saw that. What? Pure water. Oh my god. Pure water. Ahaha. That's how you do it. Okay. Very nice. I know I'm trespassing. What's your point?
Who's working up here? Munchkins.
How do I get up there? Maybe? I can't take out Bobby's. Let's see what this building is. Oh. I didn't realize that thing was over here. Oh, sorry. Are you going to go away now? We've been here the whole time. How do you go before you turn around? Are you leaving? Oh. I want to figure out how to get up there. But, whatever. Thank you. I think I'm doing just fine. Bye. Don't know why you're chasing me. On we go. Oh, I can hide there too. Fascinating. Okay. Letter of credentials. Postbox. It's very out of the way, isn't it? Nice place to drop off some bodies. Just saying.
You take your joy in this.
Shut up. Can't go through there for obvious reasons. So where the actual hell do I get a letter of credentials?
You take your joy.
Shut up.
Well, it doesn't kill you.
I've already been in there, that's the Bobby's place. Where the hell do I get a letter of credentials?
Club. This is where that chap is supposed to be getting spanked, isn't he? The one with the credentials for crossing the bridge to Lutz Hall. I wonder if I can borrow his paperwork while he's busy being punished.
Here? That's where I was supposed to be. Is it this? Ah.
I have the oddest feeling about this place. Like I should come back. Maybe not during the day.
I need to come back at night. Are you fucking serious? Okay, where is this at? Nope, map. Here. Okay, fast travel. That's fine. Sure, travel. 15 minutes of doing nothing.
Poor memories carrying from the bones.
Let's sleep until night, I guess. Have I looked through here? Alright, let's make some pure water. Very nice. I would like to grab my power cell, my empty power cells, you. What can I get rid of? That right now. I don't need these right now. What is this? Flash. Sure. One of those on me. Nine crowbars for. I guess I could sell some of this stuff. Okay. Ducky, you're so fun. You make bath times. Rubber ducky, you're a good one. You make bath time lots of fun. I can't see me needing more than 40 bottles. Honestly, even that's probably excessive. Okay. Let's sleep. 13, 14, 15, 17, 18. That makes it 7, 8, 9, 10.
Sleep. The poor man's dinner.
That's terrible. Okay, let's go. Morning, it's past curfew. Yeah, it better be. Alright, let's go ahead and go. Gotta be really careful. Okay. Need to go here. So, go this way. This way then. Alright, so if I go straight this way. Straight, I guess. Wait, can I hide? Oh.
Whistle. I wonder how wise tools would react to this. I seem quite scared of bobbies.
Right, terrifying. This is way I need to go? No, I gotta go around more. Okay. You just keep going, little balloon, and all will be fine. That's a good place to hide. About here. Don't think so. I need to go that way. Okay, yeah, that is where I can hide. Oh, balls. Sounds like it's right over me. It was right over me. Get in here. That's where I need to go. Shit. Maybe I can get in through the back. Or maybe not. Maybe I can get in from the top. And here's a little thing floating by. Where is it? Wish I could lean. Where are you, you stupid little machine? There you are. Keep going. Alright, I need to get in here. Or twist was it?
Hello?
Hello. Please hold your invitation up to the camera.
I don't exactly have an invitation as such, just a healthy curiosity.
It's a private club. You must have an invitation.
Oh. Guess you guys don't care about me. Okay, I can't pry that open with you there. something. That stupid balloon yet. Smile for the camera. Hi! I guess I'll just wait here for you to do something. Oh gosh, falling backward. How's it going? Hi camera, bye camera. Alright, well, that's open now. God damn it. Now literally everybody's in here. What if I just watch this?
Percy, they said you got a caning skull.
Yes.
Did it hurt very much?
No.
Are you sure you're gonna be alright?
Yes.
Do you understand why?
Why you... what?
Well, why you got the caning.
Yes?
Did you really kick a rubbish bin in Slytherin Crown's face?
No, I didn't!
Right. Did you kick a rubbish bin?
Yes.
Did it then go into Slytherin Crown's face?
I didn't see him. I didn't see him. He came around the corner. He came around the corner.
Oh, that's not at all your fault then.
Oh, good. You being sarcastic?
Yeah, I was being sarcastic.
I hate it when you're sarcastic.
I know.
Hi. Just gonna...
What do you think you're doing?
I'm gonna steal all your shit. Bye, though. Oh, I can't go in there. I have to go out the door. Excuse me! Excuse me! Pardon me. Excuse me. Coming through. Pardon me. Excuse me. I don't think y'all supposed to get in like this. What the actual hell? What is happening?
See a doctor, sir.
God, see
cross the bridge to Lud's home with his credentials, can't I?
What is happening here? I'm sick. Okay then, I don't even know what's going on. Dead rat. Pretty sure this isn't where I came in, but you know what,
nice
whatever.
Nice to have a way to take people out of commission without killing them.
Lovely cat suit. Okay.
There you are. Ooh, very nice stitching, if I may say so.
Thank you. I'm so confused.
Should clear up soon, I imagine.
The baker comes back from holiday soon.
Ah, that's for that one. Okay. I'm just gonna walk away. I don't even wanna know what the hell is happening there.
In Rome, I suppose. They probably do this in Rome, don't they?
I don't even... I don't even begin to know. I'm just so lost.
Who's there? Oh, I'd love to chat, but I'm so discombobulated right now. I can't find my magic wand. I mean, I know where it is. It's in the locker, of course. But I can't find my key. And John Cleland and his friends are coming. They do so love my magic wand. Do you think you can help me find my key? I have to tidy, you see. Could you bring it to me here? Don't touch anything. It's got to be just so for my guests.
Is that her magic wand? I could use that as a sort of unbreakable head knocker. I have a feeling that's not what they use it for, though.
Not my intention, lady, I'm sorry. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye!